everyone, and welcome back to the final episode of Kingdom Hearts. Now, today, we are going back for the rematch. I am nervous. I'm quite nervous. I think I can do this. I just, you know, nerves. Okay. Final rest. Time to fucking set myself up completely. Okay. That's fine. I got an extra defense up just from talking to Geppetto and Pinocchio. So I used that. I was gonna get more, but I didn't want to grind too much for it, so I'm going in. Going in a little bit weaker than I'd like, but not too weak. Okay. Alright, it all comes down to the skills I use now. Treasure magnet will not be useful in this case. Okay, that gives us two extra to play around with. Trinity is not going to be helping us. Jackpot, critical hit plus, maybe? Counterattack, I need to take off block. I don't think I need block. Or where is it? It's not dodge roll. Guard. Take off guard. Remove guard. Hurricane blast. Treasure magnet. Sonic blade. No. Well, I know I'm gonna want critical hit chance. That's gonna be needed. Leaves us two to play around with. I think the only thing I can do is Hurricane Blast, which might give me enough leeway in this case. I don't think I can do anything with anyone else. I got one more AP, I could have probably given Donald Leafbreaker. Brazier. Alright. Customization. I need to change these. Heal. Okay, arrow. Oh, Jesus, I forgot how much I have done. Huh. Guess I'm actually now getting nervous. Like, guess this is actually it. Okay. Oh, okay. Well, at the bottom, I know that I'm gonna wanna put in a take out one mega elixir. Okay? I know, for the most part, I'm gonna take out high potions, because I don't think I need anything else. I might do this. I might take out a Mega Ether, because that can heal everyone. Say, Donald and Goofy go down, and I panic. Oh, I'm nervous. Just gonna... Yeah, everything's recording. Oh, I'm fucking nervous. We all know I've done it before. But last time, I had a bit of help. I had a proper Keyblade.
Is this my island?
Yes, it is, Sora. Let me just do one last final check. Yeah, okay. items, equipment. I think everyone's equipped as best they can. I just wanted to check, do I have MP? No, not on Goofy. Do I have MP Rage on him at least? Yes, I do. Okay, this won't go as, this won't be too terrible then. Isn't it over here? I have to go. This world has been connected. Oh. What was that? Tied to the darkness. Ah, here we go. Here we go. Soon to be completely eclipsed. There is so very much to learn. Purple water. Not great. Not great. He's not wrong. He is not wrong. He's still using Riku's body. Bastard. I love how we have sparkles now. Alright, son of a bitch. I'm here. Putting my phone behind me.
Over into other worlds, and he opened his heart to darkness.
Riku into Ansem.
Don't bother. Your voice can no longer reach him where he is. His heart belongs again to darkness. All worlds begin in darkness, and all so end. The heart is no different. Darkness sprouts with it. It grows.
Sorry, I'm just mentally preparing.
In the end, every heart returns to the darkness whence it came. You see, darkness is the heart's true essence.
That's not true. The heart may be weak, and sometimes it may even give in. But I've learned deep down, there's a light that never goes out.
Oh, here we go, here we go.
You have come this far. Still you understand nothing.
Oh, I understand everything. I'm level 100, motherfucker. There you go. Like that'll do anything to me! Bop. So far we're doing well. Ragnarok! Yeah, yeah, totally, totally, totally. The fact that I can keep air comms up for this long. Sorry guys, I have to say goodnight to my mother, cause, you know, she needs to go to bed, so I need to, you know, just parent and son stuff, in other words. Anyone who has a parent understands. You know, the whole, oh, not gonna be up for too much longer, just gotta finish this thing off. Da 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 da. Okay, we took like no damage there. We're gonna use a campfire anyways, or a campsite, or whatever you want to use, a cottage. Whichever one we're gonna use, it doesn't matter. We're just gonna use one. Okay. Big trees crumbling. The big trees crumbling. Okay. Okay, so I'm going to now check everyone's items. Nobody used anything. Good. That is actually amazing. Now, we're going to use a cottage to use on all of us. Is everyone full up again? Perfect. Just so you guys know the stats, actually. So, Sora's got 59 defense, 59 strength and 62 defense. Donald has 67 defense and 66 strength, and Goofy is leading with 67 defense and 69 defense. 67 strength and 69 defense. So, we're not too far away. Sora kind of has the worst, but he has the best HP at everyone. So, that's kind of the balance out here. And of course, we are level 100, so here he is. Been a while since we fought Big Boy. Come on. Nope, we didn't. We almost one-cycled it. Almost. Okay. Good. Alright, and some of the dark. Nope. I will not submit.
Open your
heart. Oh, whoa.
Open your heart.
Nope. I'm not gonna open my heart to you, motherfucker. Nope. Come on. Come on. Nope. You may so say submit. But I will never. Where's your big orb attack? Ooh. Doesn't matter. Nope. Maybe cheating a little bit, but it's fine, because I'm got full power. Come on, we got this. You got teched. Oh. You done fucked up. You may be going to the center. But I will never submit, asshole. Oh, nope. Aha. Bitch. Oh, no. Oop!
Come, open your heart.
Okay, I remember this. I remember this. I remember this. I remember this. I remember this.
What do you hope to accomplish?
Mm-hmm. Oh, perfect! You're stupid! Got him! Okay, okay, we've used no items at all. Thank you, MP Rage. Got a little nervous there, just a little bit nervous. He didn't get me super low, but he got me quite low, so that's why I was like, Alright.
Kingdom Hearts.
Here it is.
Look as hard as you are able. You'll not find even the smallest glimmer of light. From those dark depths are all hearts born. Even you. Darkness conquers all worlds.
Here he is. Third phase. This asshole. It's either third or fourth.
Giving up already? Come on, Sora. I thought you were stronger than that.
All right. Here we fucking go. With the power of pixie dust. Nope. Ah, yes, I'm remembering this now. Nope. Okay. Took a hit. Whoa. Gotcha, buddy boy. Oh. Turn to darkness usually means attack. Nope. Oh, fuck. Maybe I should have kept attacking there, but I didn't want to risk it too much. Especially with all of them that would be nailing me during this period. Okay, just gonna risk it. I'm still just fucking laying into him. Maybe I didn't even need to fly away. Made it more tense. But I don't think I even needed to fly. I don't want to jinx myself, but maybe I overprepared, because this usually was the hardest phase. Ah, yes. Not gonna use any powers during here, because we don't need to.
Ha ha!
Oh. Perfect. The final spin in there. Alright, alright, alright. That's gate one gone. Barrier one is down. Ah, looks like I almost fell. That would have been bad. Portal of Darkness. I got you, Goofy. We're in this together, pal. Keep the slashes going. Looks like I rescued one of my friends. And some. Looks like he's not too happy about me rescuing my friends. You know what? Mega Ether, both of us. We got this, Goofy. There we go. I gotta put that. I gotta help on my boy, my teammate. Ooh. These are supposed to drop things if we didn't already have. Things. Wait. It looked like something's. Ooh. Things to attack. Aha! Mega potion. Ooh. Okay, we're going. Come on, darling, we got this. We got this. Overhead. Here we go. That's another one down. Hmm. Hang on, I can land on the ground now. Let's take out these side things. Let's take out the side entrees before we take on the big kahuna. Time for me to use some powers. Just gonna try and build up more meter. Well, I can't. Because we're in the final phase now. Alright, boys. It's showtime. And some. Okay, this one could actually be a bit of a problem. If we're not careful. Wait, I just wasted. No. No! We will never turn to darkness! Got him! There we go! What if it wasn't alone? Fill me with the power of darkness. That's where you're wrong. For it?
Supreme darkness.
You're wrong. I know now, without a doubt. Kingdom Hearts is light.
And there goes Ansem. Thousands of heartless forming.
I can't. Don't give up. Come on, Sora. Together we can do it.
Okay.
Ever so slowly closing. No? Not hopeless.
What
Goofy, thank you.
And
take care of her.
There we go. The door is closed. It is sealed away. There it goes. There's Kyrie. Here we go.
Kyrie. Sora.
The cutscene.
Kyrie. Remember what you said before? I'm always with you too. I'll come back to you. I promise. I know you will.
There we go. Simple and clean. Simple and clean is the way that you're making me feel tonight. It's hard to let it go. And Kyrie's teleported back to Destiny Islands. Your father one day rolled the wonders, and what I meant when I said no. I don't think life is there that simple. When you walk away, you don't hear me say, please, oh baby, don't go. Simple and clean is the way that you're making me feel tonight. It's hard to let it go. So simple and clean. Ah, it's such a fucking amazing song. Perfect for Kingdom Hearts. God, I cannot stress how fun of a game this is. If you have a PC, go on to Epic Games, that is free, and buy Kingdom Hearts for 60 euros. Trust me, 60 to 50 euros, it is worth the investment because you get 4 out of the 6 games. 2 of them are labeled as story games, but like, 100%, it is worth it. It's a game you gotta put a lot of hours into, but you will not regret that. Ah yes, the Papu Papu fruit from episode 1. Whoever to eat it, their destinies are then bonded forever. And I was saying, that was, if you don't remember my last episode I did on this, in my actual, my final, when I, before doing the whole, doing the ultimate weapons and secret bosses, Sora pretty much just said there, I want to share my life with you, I want to share my destiny with you. And as you just saw, Kairi, like, banged into the wall and inscribed the same thing. That was pretty much like Sora saying, I love you, even though he's gone now. He's not in, on Disney Islands anymore. Which is very adorable. We're just gonna let Simple and Clean send us out. It's hard to let it go. All the worlds we went to. That's Hollow Bastion right there. Deep Jungle, which is Tarzan. Monstrous Stomach, which is Pinocchio's story. Nightmare Before Christmas, which is Jack Skellington. The Colosseum, which is Hercules, with Phil and Hercules, they're right there. That's Hollow Bastion 2, and that's the Final Fantasy characters. And that's Deep Jungle as well, as you can kind of see Tarzan on the side. You can only see his arm. Hollow Bastion again with the corrupted Riku, with aka Antum in his body. Hollow Bastion again when Sora turns back from a Heartless into himself. Hollow Bastion again before that when Sora is a Heartless. Hollow Bastion again when he seals the keyhole after, you know, becoming normal again. There you go, Simple and Clean, that's the song. That's the remix, and then this is the original one. Sorry, Ace is texting me. I'm hoping we get the stats page, because as I said, sometimes it can bug out and you won't get the stats page, because it'll just kick you out of the game. Princesses, as we just saw. The Final Fantasy characters. Cid and Cloud. Aerith. Pinocchio being a real boy now. Aladdin and Jasmine rekindling the, well, not even rekindling, but finally getting the happy ending. Everyone back in Destiny Island. Actually mimicking what Sora, Riku, and Kairi did at the beginning of the game. Belle, Sleeping Beauty, Cinderella. Alice. Oh, Snow White. I think I missed Snow White there. Sorry, I'm just enjoying. I mean, why shouldn't I enjoy? It's an awesome fucking game, and it's awesome fucking melodies and orchestra pieces that's just playing us out. the entire cast. Animation, supervisor, font supplier, management, quality management division. Yep. We're getting real close to the end because the music's slowly getting more and more grand. Sip some tea while this keeps playing. All right. We're really getting down to the end because we're at Square Enix, Square Electronics Artists. So Square Enix stuff. Sorry, just. Would you guys be surprised if I've already recorded the first episode of Rechained and it do suck? It do be bad. Not gonna lie, it suck doo doo. All right, the old Disney logo, Square Enix. Again, I hope the game doesn't crap out, but here we go. Show us the stats page. Show us the stats page. Oh, not yet. It would be after this.
We've got to find Riku and King Mickey.
What the? Where do we start looking for that there door to the light?
Yep. It's weird seeing Donald and Goofy in the normal clothes next to Sora, who's actually in his regular, like, fighting clothes.
Pluto? Hey, Pluto! Where have you been?
Huh?
Gosh, that's the king's seal!
Which means... Seems like he has.
Guys, let's go.
Do 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 do. Off to another adventure. Look at him go. Remember, Sora, you are the one who will open the door to the light. Come on, give us the stats page, give us the stats page. Don't crash, don't crash, don't crash. Please. Special, wait, oh, cause I beat the, oh, no, wait, this isn't, it is, cause I beat the Winnie the Pooh stuff, you unlock a secret story. Is it? What? World without you? Yeah, cause I beat the Anson fight in all those. Something so natural. No. We've seen this before, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, we've seen this before. Sorry. I thought this was something special, but no. I think we've seen this. I'm 90% sure that we've seen this all before. Still an awesome scene, though. This is to the 365 days to 2, or whatever. We don't get to play that game because that's a DS game, and that's not in this collection. It's there as a movie game, like you can watch it, but no, you can't actually play it. If I ever find like a ROM hack of it, or if, because I will buy the original, but I don't have the thing for the DS, I don't have the DS recorder. So if I ever get a ROM hack, or if I ever do the whole DS recorder thing and send it off to then get the thing, then I'll do this one. I do have a plan to do this one in general, but at the moment, probably not going to happen. I went to see him. He looks just like you. Everything is coming back to me. The true. There it is. Yep. So we already knew 9,999 Heartless defeated, times defeated, 126. That's a lot. I think that went up by a bit. I think it was 96 last time, or like 98. Attacks deflected 1,592. Times hit by an enemy 6,587. Jesus. Total items used 203. Party members knocked out 222. Curative spells cast on friends 6. I think last time it was 4, so slightly better. But anyways, guys, thank you all for enjoying the series. Next week we will be starting Rechained. I just gotta say I love this game. Thank y'all, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye, guys.